Hey everybody, welcome back. This is more Microsoft Flight Simulator. I'm Caledonius. We're going to be in the Diamond Aircraft DA-40NG today. And we're going to be flying from LaGuardia to JFK. And we're going to be flying around New York, checking out a bunch of New York's sights. So we're going to be flying up the canal here and checking out some of the stuff here. Then when we're done, we're going to go and land over here. It's midday, so let's get going. Should be pretty fun. I haven't been to New York a whole lot, but should be pretty cool. Noticed a bug with some of the bridges where underneath the bridges are blacked out for some reason. Kind of strange. It's Microsoft Flight Simulator stuff, as always. I haven't actually flown this plane before. So we'll have to see if I can start it right away. Essential bus, main, avionics master, airflow, hot airflow, park brake, got throttle, pitch, fuel selector is on normal. Fuel transfer. Auxiliary? No. Pitot heat. All the lights for instruments. Let's turn those on. And we'll fuel pump and ECU test. Okay. Let's try it out. How do we start this guy? What is that warning? Okay. It has to be like a master. Master toggle. Okay, so might need to consult the guide on this. It's not starting when I turn the thing. Is there a fuel cutoff switch somewhere that I'm missing? Alternate air. No start.
Starty starts. Why you no want to start? Okay, let's check the list. There's a checklist for this. Starting engine master. 1, wait until glow indicator. Glow on. Sure. Must be set to start temporary. Power level idle. Electron. Yeah, so there's nothing I'm missing compared to the guide. I bet you if I hit the start engine button right now. Nothing happens. Hi. Even the start engine button doesn't start it. Just like some secret. Oh. Ah, I'm an idiot. The ESS bus was on. ESS bus not for normal operation. CAFM. I was just fiddling around with switches, right? So, I didn't know. Okay, whatever. It's working now. I'm learning. Let's call for a tow truck. Sorry, not this. Maybe we can turn around.
Ground Dank 420 Heavy ready to taxi departing straight out with Kilo.
Dank 420 Heavy.
Probably shouldn't risk it. I don't know how tight this thing can turn. Pretty tight. It can turn pretty tight. When you give it some juice, that is. Okay, I gotta switch to tower. We can shrink this, put it down there. That forklift is fucking trucking. It doesn't give a shit about me or nobody else. He just wants to get his forkliftable item and get the hell out of here. Sorry it took so long to start, but I've never started this thing before. Okay, so let's call for clearance. So that we don't get run over.
Roger, Dank 420 heavy. Tower Dank 420 heavy ready for departing straight out at runway 31.
Dank 420 heavy altimeter.
Cleared for takeoff runway 31 Dank 420 heavy.
Let's take off to the Great White North. My controller. Just one sec. Sometimes my controller needs to be unplugged and replugged in. That is definitely one of those times where it's freaking out. Let's add a little bit of flaps. Or not flaps, sorry. A little trim. So this is New York. Never flown this plane before, so I don't really want to take it. I don't want to do like flips with it and stuff, like some of the stunt planes. I just want to fly it around. No barrel rolls. Yeah, it's not going to do a barrel roll very well. Queensbridge houses. I know what I'm doing. Relax. It's Madison Square Garden right there. Empire State Building. The Fletron Building. The one from Spider-Man. Gonna have to fly under the Brooklyn Bridge, that's for sure. I see it right there. I'm gonna get a run up at it. Underneath the bridge. Underneath the Brooklyn Bridge. Nice, we made it under the Brooklyn Bridge. Should we go see Lady Liberty? What the hell is that sticking out of the ground there? It's just like the stuff sticking out of the water every once in a while. What is this? What kind of building is that? This is Governor's Island. Governor's Mansion. Nice. Statue of Liberty. Fly over this way some more. See Union City. Bypassed Hell's Kitchen. Then over to Manhattan. And we got a 16-kilometer flight to our landing. Hell's Kitchen action. Central Park. World is quite big. I've noticed. All right, I think it's time to fly over to JFK. Catch our landing. Going well. I didn't know how vast this city actually was. Like, it's still going. It's just sprawling. Massive train yard. Or was it JFK that we were taking off? No, it was. There's Kennedy International. Let's ask for a full stop landing. Yeah, that's the one we got to get into. This other one's here for some weird reason, but we're going to forget about that one. I don't know why it's all glitched out like that. Shouldn't really be like that. But we'll get it into landing formation here pretty soon. Slow down once we get there. In about 3 kilometers, we'll slow down. Give it a bit of flaps. I'm gonna reduce the throttle a bit. I'm gonna give it 2 layers of flaps, I think. It'll slow it down. And we're gonna give it some gas so that it doesn't slow down too much. Because we're in the power range here, so It's coming in for a landing. It's going to be a little bit before we land here. Going to land over there on that landing strip there. Shouldn't be much longer. Going to start making our turn very soon. Start our descent.
Clear to land runway 31 left, dank 420.
Tree 1 left. Cleared to land, tree 1 left. Righteous. Righteous, mate. Love it, mate. Crikey. I'd bite a kangaroo for that, mate. We are too fast. Must slow down. Got the nafety for safety, mate. Okay, so this is the last turn here. We should see the runway. Runway in sight. Looks like they have the, what is it called? PAPA or whatever? The lights on the left side. To tell you if you're too high or too low. If you're on the right glide slope or not. Too low. Got one light, so we're way too low. But eventually the glide slope will catch up with us if we just keep going straight. Just gotta give it a little bit more speed. There we go. Now we're too high. Cut the power now. We have touchdown.
Tank 420 heavy, turn next taxiway.
Where's the next taxiway? It's right up here. Okay. My money to noise conversion tool has made me here. It's gotten me here, I mean. Contact ground. Taxi to parking. Turn. Why won't you turn? It's finally turning. Okay, there we go. Just didn't have enough wind on the underneath the rudder there to allow me to turn. Pretty good. We made it. The landing was okay. It wasn't super great. But it's okay. A taxi to parking here. And we'll call it a day. Where the hell is it, does it want me to taxi? All the way down here for? All the way up to ramp 89. Is that the one that I chose? Maybe I didn't look at the airport closely enough when I selected that. Either way, we're getting pretty close. Not holding for that bus, are you kidding? 420 heavy, continue taxi. That's what I was saying. It's There's no point in waiting for that bus. Wait, what? It wants me to taxi through.
Tank 420 Heavy, please acknowledge.
Yes.
Roger, Tank 420 Heavy.
Okay. Well, that was a little botched because I had to answer the ATC. But either way, we made it here. We are safe. Our parking brake is on. I'm gonna turn off the avionics, turn off the electrical and the engine. I'm gonna call it done. How long did it take? 18 minutes? Not too bad. Pretty cool. I enjoyed New York. That's for sure. Well, I appreciate you guys watching. Thanks for watching. If you like my videos and you want to support me, subscribe, like, and leave a comment down below. And also follow me at my Twitch at twitch.tv/Caledonius. Till next time, see you later.